This is Mike Gavesdi on WCPZ, bringing you Melissa Etheridge's rendition of Jack Slater's classic, In Roxy's Eyes.
So you walked with me for a while, you shared your naked soul, and you told me of your plan, how you would never let them know. In the morning of the night, I cried along those child, and I tried to hold you, but you were young and wild. But I will never be the same.
Hi. I'm really sorry about the other day in class if I embarrassed you. I guess I sort of got carried away on account of that poem.
What are you doing, Howells? We gotta get going.
You embarrassed yourself.
In the morning of the night, when I woke to find you,
I knew I'm gonna laugh at you someday, Gerald Howells.
Must be dragging you along. I will never be the same.
Dick about building stuff, Dinky Bassetti.